Everyone has.
Camp Sophia from the Asian Syntax Institutions, President and Secretary General of the Parliamentary Assembly, is the Ukraine, which resulted in the deaths of innocent civilians, because of the chairmanship of the Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Serbia, who will address the permanent council. Excellency,
it is my distinct pleasure to address the permanent council for the first time in my capacity as the chairman. My entire address will be distributed in Russian. This year marks the 40th anniversary of the Helsinki Final Act. I would like to begin by and left us an incredible legacy in training and peace. Let us solution of issues, confidence building, solidarity, responsibility, and cooperation between Amosa. The chairmanship of Serbia comes at a very difficult moment. The same and reiterated the necessity to fully respect the regime of quiet. Okay. Without sincere dialogue between the main stakeholders, as well